meningococcal septicemia. It's a bacteria gets into the bloodstream, causes the gangrene of the extremities. Just a rapid onset, it's a terrible disease. See the gangrene of the toes. You can have amputations of all four limbs. Look at the patchy gangrene, lower limbs, often young people, nightclubs, close contact. There's actually a vaccination to prevent it now. So meningococcal septicemia with gangrene, a terrible disease causing gangrene in limbs and death.